Alright, welcome back. Let's see what we can drop to get this stuff. Drop that. So I've got a feeling we're probably gonna need it. Shit, I missed. Through that much ammo? I guess I could have.
Nope.
No fucking assault rifle. Oh shit. Oh shit. That ain't good. Yeah, let's go the other way. Oh shit. There is no other way. Alright, looks like we'll just
evacuation
look.
Procedures begin.
This must have been hell. I am so close.
Maybe. At least I can have a few less people trying to eat my anus. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, great. Lovely. What? I died? Did I die? What happened? Evacuation procedures begin in 9 minutes. Go to the football field. Success. Look at that. More bullets. Bullets. Hey, how you doing? Got music that makes me want to run. Flares. Gotta eat my balls. They're all gonna eat my balls. Yeah, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Come on. Come on, die, you son of a fork. Language, Daryl. Alright, I'm just gonna die, fuck it. I give up. I give up, zombies. I give up. There's too many of you. Although I would love to stab all of you in the face. I wish you would just get this fucking over with quicker. Alright, just do it. Dead. I love it. Yes, thank you for eating my fucking face off. Couple less zombies around here. Run for it. Run past everyone. Yes.
We're clear. Is she loaded? We're good to go, Control. Dr. Candace
Jenner
is aboard, and we are...
Oh, fuck. You sons of bitches.
Roger and out, Control.
Wait! No!
Find another helicopter. With this horde of zombies fucking chasing you. Trying to eat your anus. I found it. Uh-oh, that's a dead end. Very dead end. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. There's only a few of them right now. Oh, stab her face. Stab her fucking face. Stab everyone. Die. Die. Come on, no one else. Ah. Get away! God damn it, die!
Where did he come from?
Roger and out, Control.
Wait! No!
Let us go, fucker. What, I don't have any shotgun anymore? Great. Well, at least you killed the fucking zombies. chopper. Fuck it. Run for it.
Daryl! What are you doing there?
I don't know. Let me in. Why isn't someone fucking helping me? Why isn't somebody helping? Through.
Come on,
oh, is that
come
fucking
on,
Merle?
Can you?
Merle?
How about taking a shift on this big bastard while I try to get her moving again? You keep him off me and keep him off that chopper, you hear?
Holy shit.
Come on, you son of a bitch! Chopper, darling! If we want to catch that red-eye flight anyway, you best go-
I tried. Get out of the dodge.
Hey, dude! Tank plan! Get in
here! Oh, come on, get in the helicopter! There's plenty of room!
Nah, I can't. This ain't why we want to take
it. Prepare for this. Hang on, people!
Hang on, people.
About you no more. Could have been out of this mess forever.
Lucky for you, I got an evil eye. It's this one. Didn't you see the fight on that Whirlybird pilot? Hell, he was more than halfway turned already.
Nice.
You know I got your back. Hell, I'm the only man you could ever count.
Oh, that's it? Ugh, sons of bitches. That wasn't so bad. I guess I'll just let it go scroll through the credits here, and that will be all for this series. I missed all the secret squirrels. I think what I'd say, I got like 4 out of 15. So, oh well. Anyway, let's fast forward through this, and we'll see if there's anything good at the end.